I'm just like you. For the most part, my life is totally normal. My dad was the annoyingly handsome quarterback who married the hot valedictorian. No, they didn't peak in high school. I have a sister I actually like, not that I'd ever tell her that. And last year, in 200 episodes of Chopped and Though, she decided she wanted to be a chef. And then there's my friends. Two of them I've known since pretty much the beginning of time, or at least kindergarten. One of them I just met a few months ago, but it feels like I've known forever. We do everything friends do. We drink way too much iced coffee, watch bad 90s movies, and hang out at Waffle House, dreaming of college and gorging on carbs. So, like I said, I'm just like you. I have a totally, perfectly normal life. Except I have one huge-ass secret.